not every other week. Yeah, it's the first time I've been on this tour. Some guys take my favorite down to Texas. They had all their gear, all their food, everything on it. They hold about 500 pounds. The feet are super comfortable. It's like, you know, it's cool. That's usually what happens. I joined the Southern Ohio Floaters Association so that I'm kind of forced to. Because that happens. call this every Thursday? This is the first time I've done this particular float. I'm a member of Southern Ohio Floaters Association, and they'll have a trip about every other weekend. I'll probably go on half of them. But I've never been on this part of Maine. I live in Philadelphia, so I've been on from Blaine Highway down towards Brayden. Not on this side. Long weekend. We get Thursday off too. It's like so you guys come around here? Okay. Okay. Miami River, which is ever north of Cincinnati. South of Portsmouth, Ohio, about another half hour, Carter Cave, Kentucky. That was the first trip that our fishing group took for the year. Yeah, well, that was the weekend. It was 80 degrees, and then that Tuesday it snowed. it was like today, it was just really hot, but nothing was blue yet. Because it was mid-April. Frank, bass and cat. Yeah, some crappie, some smallmouth. The last time I fished in Maine, I actually caught two sawguys fishing for bass. Yeah, those are the little guys with teeth.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard when you're floating down the river, you know, undo it, do the hook, and it fires out.